It's like two copper bars per iron bar for one iron bar.
Oh shit, I thought it was gonna be like day 29 and day 30.
No, it's 28. In two episodes.
Yo, it's summer. Yo, summer grind.
Kill me, summer, kill me.
We can make fucking plants and
Can you stop? Alright, welcome back. It's summer. It is McBloody summer.
I have a very, very stable financial advantage against JJ Tully, which is great to hear.
Look, I'm gonna destroy you.
You have 4 I don't think you do.
No, but I am building a coop. I have 3.7k gold. I already have 2 mayonnaise machines.
Wait, you're telling me you don't have 10k gold?
Do you have 10k gold?
Yes.
Lies.
Nope.
Lies.
Nope.
Heresy.
You'll see.
Heresy.
It's kind of sad.
That's tough.
Tough shit.
What the hell? I didn't pick up a steel short sword. Okay. Yeah,
It's first of summer, and we're going to buy
suits. Yeah.
Dude, I'm in the mines. Like, no breaks, no days off, baby.
Why are you even in the mines? I spent all the time in the mines by myself, and now you're just like chilling in the mines without like. You just let me kill myself.
I need a buttload of copper. That's one thing. I have a project I am aiming to start.
I think I'm making a mistake.
What mistake are you making?
This is a mistake.
What mistake did you make?
It's gonna pay off. It's gonna pay off. Just tell yourself it's gonna pay off. Fuck.
He's in a state of denial.
Fuck. It's gonna pay off, okay?
He's refusing to believe that it's a waste of money.
Why did I do this? Why the fuck did I do this? I'm gonna waste so much energy now.
Like many people when investing into pyramid schemes.
I invested into melons, but a bit too much.
Wow.
Oh no.
Wow. Don't you get melons already? Like, in the early game, or something?
Yeah, but now I have like 100 more.
Whoa. That's a lot.
Okay, let's start.
That's a whole lot. I'll have to say. Way too much for me. What the heck is that? I got rubber boots.
So I have to make a 10 by 10, like a 12 by 11 by 11, yeah, an 11 by 11 grid. Damn.
Odd. And I did not take the topaz mineral, so I am mad. But I am finding copper deposits, so it is helping me. I found an emerald in floor 24. Oh my gosh. What the heck, man? I'm finding minerals, bro. Broski. Bring it on. No. Seems like this floor is gonna be mob infested, so we have to get through it. Shoo. Come on. Give me your meat.
This is gonna pay off. This is definitely gonna pay off. It's not a waste of money.
Are you still lying to yourself?
No, it's gonna pay off, okay? It's gonna pay off in the future. I think. Fuck.
Wait. Oh yeah, I need 5 copper bars to upgrade a tool. Okay. Shit, I have 30. That's good.
Shit, it's gonna pay off. It's gonna pay off. Why did I do this?
Oh my gosh, man.
My energy is draining away from. I haven't even watered them. God fucking.
That is sad.
We're gonna have to make some more business transaction in the future.
That is a poor sight to see.
I need a sign and stuff. This is a terrible fight. Copper.
Oh my gosh! I'm building a whole world economy with our own two hands.
Yeah,
you still keep telling yourself that?
All this energy time with you is gonna fail.
Your plantation is so full. Holy cow. Why'd I say plantation? Your farm is so full.
Yes. It's very full.
Super full.
Yeah, at this rate, I don't think I'll be mining anytime soon.
Yeah, because, like, you're gonna waste all your energy watering.
Yep.
Exactly what I'm gonna do, though. No, I threw my bug meat in there, but, who cares? Damn, son, your boy got emeralds, and he just shipped them out. I found stuff.
Yeah, the mines are a lovely place. That's why I've been there all the time.
My farming, mining, foraging skills are all level 4. And fishing is 6. What the fuck?
Yeah. I have farming 4, mining 5, foraging 4, fishing 2, because I fucked that. Combat 5.
Damn.
Yeah, fishing, combat and mining, my highest level things. And soon enough, farming, because I have chickens, and those actually give quite a lot of XP.
God damn. So, what else am I going to... I need coal.
I spend the entire day literally farming. In a game about farming. Bruh, cringe.
Nice.
This is gonna pay off. That's gonna be like 3 episodes from now. Stay tuned to see whether it's gonna pay off or not. Fuck.
I found a rainbow shell. What's that?
Oh, that's rare. I forgot what it's good for, but it's rare. I think you can donate it to the community center for once.
Okay, well, it seems like I'm gonna be keeping that.
Yeah, you should probably keep it.
Amazing. Oh, I found shrimp.
Well, at 11 p.m., I finally finished tending my farm. That was a very busy day.
It's gonna cost you a lot of energy, but it should probably be worth it, knowing you.
I hope it's gonna be worth it.
I know it's gonna be worth it.
Is that a compliment? Aww. Cute.
I'll let you know I still hate you. Spreading weeds have caused damage to your farm.
No, what do you mean?
I didn't plant anything, so I'm lucky.
One melon has been destroyed. Fuck.
Your only melon, jeez.
Actually, that was a kind of an unlucky melon, because it was affected by the sprinkler. Anyway.
Damn.
Why do I only have half my energy? God fucking god. This is not gonna help me.
Yes. 25 wood, 25 stone, 1 iron bar. I can do that. I have 2 recycling bins. Let's go.
I have clinical depression.
You need to go get that checked out.
Perhaps I don't want to.
That's gonna be a yikes from me.
Imagine someone depressive walks up to you, I'm like, I wanna kill myself, and you're like, that's gonna be a yikes from me.
That's gonna be a big yikes from me. Super yikes, baby.
Yikes. Why have I been talking about like depressive stuff this entire episode?
I don't know. Are you okay?
Fish too.
Yeah, he's not okay, ladies and gentlemen. He's definitely not okay.
Fish too.
Most likely, not okay.
That's the funniest thing I've ever heard and seen.
Yes. Damn, look at you. Building
Would you
stuff.
Like to help me? Tend
nope.
my farm?
Nope.
I bet when I collect all the melons, I'm gonna level up like 2 or 3 times in farming.
Melons. They're probably the most cash benefiting thing ever, right?
From what I remember, yes. If my memory like doesn't betray me, melons were the most cost efficient.
Mm-hmm. It's all good.
And they also give you like a lot of energy and HP when you eat them, so you can actually take some in the mines. It's not that bad.
Yes. I did get some as a reward from the... What's it called? What's
museum?
His name? Yeah, from the museum. So, what I'm going to do is upgrade.
I'm almost dead.
You're almost dead.
I'm almost dead.
Okay. I'm sorry for you. Oh, wait. Wait, I can't process geodes when I'm upgrading my tools?
Yes, you cannot.
What a bum. What a bummer.
That is a bummer. Yeah. I'm also upgrading my tool, so... My one tool.
Yes. Okay.
Do you know that feeling when you're like... when you've been watering your farms... your farm for like the entire day... And then when you're down to your last plant, you don't have water in your can?
That's pain.
Yeah, that's pain. Hate that.
Pain. Very painful.
I spent 10k on melons. Fucking help me, I'm broke. I'm dead ass broke.
You spent 10k on melons? Wow.
On melon.
That's tough.
One of my worst financial decisions.
No. You get a return on investment. Probably double or triple what you put into. Holy shit.
I reckon it's gonna be. Actually, how much do melons sell for?
I don't know, but I know you sell them at a higher price than you bought them for.
Yeah, so big rain? Yeah, rain.
I had to answer that for you.
Thank you. You made me feel a bit more secure. I appreciate it. You helped me for once. Thank you.
Funny.
Mentally speaking, please.
Whoa. Ooh. Okay.
Do you have a coop yet?
It's still building.
Still building?
Yes.
Okay, because I need to talk to Robin myself.
Never
mind, I'm completely broke. I cannot talk to Robin.
Yeah, I now only have 11 gold.
You're also broke. High five, dude.
Fuck
High
off.
Five.
Get away from me, broke boy. Stay away from me, broke bitch.
Okay, hey, don't call me broke bitch. I have 1,200 gold, okay, mind you. I'm not that broke. I'm not as broke as you, broke. Broke.
Damn.
Yeah, get owned, broke. Why am I saying this is not interesting? No, I never did.
What is that noise?
What's the noise? What was that?
I heard a big ass rumble.
Was that thunder?
I think so.
Well, I'm curious. Because you know, Stardew actually has some pretty unique events happening every now and then. Mm-hmm. I'm curious to see what that was. There was an earthquake.
Oh, I remember.
Oh.
The bathhouse. Hey, they're playing Shiggy Shiggy music, baby. Bruh. Hey, I have a question.
What's up? Ask away.
I don't think the sprinklers activated my plants.
They did.
They
must have. Yeah, they should have.
Okay.
You can take a look at my farm and see how they work.
It's all good.
It's probably you don't think they work because the hops are pretty tall and you don't see the like ground.
Yeah.
I believe as well, but they should be activated normally.
Okay, one, what the, three, four, five, six, seven, there you go, eight, alright.
Imagine I just realized that I wasn't recording this whole time.
I would be so pissed.
I'll be sad, because it happened to me in the past. Especially when playing Hollow Knight, it happened to me when I was playing Hollow Knight quite often. Oh yeah, I was thinking, I wanna continue Hollow Knight. I really would, I really did. I really just wanna, like, sit back, talk to myself, play Hollow Knight, and, you know, chill.
Go for it.
It was fun, it was very awkward to talk to myself, but I wanna do it again.
Hey, you can get through it, big guy.
Yeah, it was fun. You have to have spicy eel, I forgot, yeah. It's spicy eel, it gives you luck and speed. Normal eel, it's just luck.
Okay. Wow. Wow. Wow.
What's up? What's up? Hit me with the facts.
I'm collecting the bounty from my crab pots, and boy, am I...
Are you getting trash?
I guess I'm good with the bad. I'm getting a lot of trash, though.
Are you regretting your decision?
No.
You should.
Why?
Because it's crab pots. They're meh.
Crab pots are good. Because I'm finding crabs. You're making noise. Can you stop making noise? Please?
You made noise while I was singing, Jerome. That's what you did. The audacity.
That's true.
Or you got like some. I'm gonna die this raid. I'm going to die if I don't come back home. I'm going to faint here.
Why am I still here?
Why am I still here? I really need to go back. There's no way I can make it like another 4 levels. Why am I still here? Why am I so stubborn? Why am I looking for a staircase? I'm not gonna find it in time. I'm gonna faint. I need to turn back right now. Why am I not turning back?
Look, I'm in an intense wrangle with a fish. It's dodging the bar so much. What is this, an octopus? Can you catch octopuses?
Yes, you can. And they're actually kind of valuable.
This is so hard. Come on.
Staircase. Black and going. Oh my god.
It's fucking fish. Stop. I might have to let this one go. Shit. No. Okay.
I yoinked some gold and now I'm out. I got plenty of gold. I don't even know why I'm gonna use the gold for
it. Yo, this fish playing with me, man. It's almost time for me to go to bed.
I guess I could say it's a catfish.
Nice joke.
Laugh.
Dude, I haven't failed a fish capture once.
Oh, I
no,
have.
I failed. I have to go home. Okay. I never
you just did. You shut up for a second there.
Ha, I didn't.
You lost. Failed. You failed. You pathetic scrub.
Look,
I
my coop is ready. It's completely beautiful. What's in here? Okay. Now we are going to need something.
We are going to heaven. Because we deserve so.
Just because you deserve it doesn't mean you'll get in there.
Hey, do you guys have to go to heaven? If so, why?
I don't know.
That's deep.
Because I don't know the answers.
Thank you for your answer.
I don't know the answers to all your life questions, my friend.
Well, I'll tell you my part of the, my point of view. I will go to heaven because I'm perfect.
What the fuck? Just...
Okay. No, I'm not a Nazi, okay? I'm not a Nazi, shut up.
Okay.
Hey, new checkpoint and new boots. I'll take that any day of the week.
Damn, how deep did does that place go?
120.
Yikes.
120 is the max level, and I'm going to reach it very soon, probably in the next episode. Because are we ending after tomorrow or after today?
At the end of day 5, pretty tired myself.
At the end of day 5? Okay.
This fish is being very annoying. It's playing with me. Come on. What's a pike? And treasure, here we go. There you go. I found a prismatic shard and a diamond.
You what?
What the fuck? What is a prism?
What?
What is a prismatic shard?
It's like one of the rare. What the fuck?
What the heck?
It's one of the rarest items in the game. You can sell it. You can sell it. Oh my god.
How much is it? Got,
I think it's like 2,000, 3,000 or something like that.
I'm rich! I'm rich, Mom! Mom, I'm getting chickens!
Okay, I don't know if I should tell you this, but I will because I am a good gentleman.
Thank you.
So you can actually use the prismatic shard to get one of the strongest, actually the strongest sword in the game. But in order to unlock the best sword in the game, you have to unlock the desert. Mm-hmm. Basically, in the desert, there's like three pillars, right?
Yes.
And if you stand in between those three pillars while holding a prismatic shard, the prismatic shard will turn into the best sword in the game. Yeah, which is very good.
I'm the luckiest man alive!
It's super lucky. It's legit lucky. It's probably like a smaller than 0.1% chance of getting a prismatic shard and a diamond with that. Wow.
Whoa. I am amazing.
You are something else.
Oh. Oh, another piece of treasure. I wonder what's in this one. Come on.
Probably just coal.
Yo, I'd be so mad.
You shouldn't be. You already got super lucky. Like, way luckier than you should be.
I got iron.
Man, that's still good.
Just true.
All things considered. Okay, I'm dipping. Actually, should I fight? I don't know. Actually, no, I'm dipping.
I'm gonna get my last fish and dip.
I am dipping.
It's 1 a.m.
I'm out. Come on.
This fish is playing with me.
What am I saying? I got plenty of time. Wait, you're at the ocean. You're definitely gonna faint.
No. Come on. Get it.
There's like no way for you. There's like no way for you to actually make it all alive.
I'm gonna come home. It's 1:30. I'm in the forest. I'm by Marnie's house. I might pass out on the farm. Wait, what happens if you pass out on the farm? Do you lose your prismatic shard?
There's no way. No, you don't lose your prismatic shard. The only way you can lose items is by dying in the mines, specifically.
Hallelujah.
If you faint on the farm, you can probably like expect to lose some money, but that's about it.
I'm happy with passing out outside. I only have 200 gold on me. What the fuck, man?
You got a prismatic shard? Well, I don't have to be lucky to get my money. I have to work hard, and I just got 3,000 just like that.
Oh, I got 1,980. One refined quartz is 50 gold. I have 20, so I could get 1,000.
I thought it was more. What the fuck are you doing here?
Bruh, I woke up in your bed. Amazing. Well, damn, man. You're making gold bars. Holy shit.
Yeah, I'm winning. Yeah.
Brother,
yeah, I'm winning.
Making gold bars. Damn.
I'm spinning bars, Gabe.
Yes, I get it.
Gabe, because I actually smelt ores in order to craft the bars in a furnace, and then I picked up the bars from the furnace, and that's why I said I'm spinning bars, because
okay.
I'm not actually rapping.
It's okay. It's okay.
No.
It's okay. You don't need to explain yourself.
You don't get it.
It's okay.
One of my chickens is called Shanik.
Damn. Shanik, let's go.
Shanik.
Let's go, Shanik.
What a nice name.
Shanik is a beautiful name.
Lovely name.
Alright, so, now, let us see. Loki don't want this to be the last day, but I've got to go.
Yeah, me neither, but I also gotta go. It's getting super late.
Damn, I have a prismatic shard. That is amazing.
That's legit. Super nice.
Oh, I feel so special.
And I think that's like one of the rarest items in the game to obtain, if not the rarest.
Props to myself.
Props to yourself for being lucky.
That is. I mean,
I think the best way to get prismatic shards like consistently, quote unquote, is to mine in the what's it called, the desert mine. You can find prismatic shards in there, but you have to go deep and be very lucky.
Damn!
If you're consistent, then you can definitely get like several prismatic shards. But again, you have to be lucky, like really lucky.
Dude, I found one with the luck of fishing. Fishing is the way.
It's actually super cool.
Fishing is the way.
Worry not. A prismatic shard will not help you beat me in this challenge. I'm already starting to steamroll. I'm starting to just snowball into victory.
My pockets run deep, bitch. Remember that.
Oh, my pockets are deeper than yours could ever be, young lad.
Wow.
Yeah.
And I ran out of water. That's pain. Refill.
Oh, I run out of water like fucking every 2 seconds.
Jeez. What is your fishing speed? What is your fishing speed?
Fishing?
Yes.
What?
Fishing. I mean, watering speed. See, I told you I'm tired, dude.
I was like, fishing speed? What? Why is he asking me? I don't get it.
I told you I'm tired.
So I water like one tile per click.
Mm-hmm.
Is that helpful?
Okay.
Yeah.
You don't know what else to say. Don't
worry
about
it. No idea.
Alright, so I'm gonna eat a couple fish to replenish my energy. I'll probably eat the pike. Cause...
You know, you can buy a fish fish tank.
What's that? What will that do?
You can put fish in it and, you know, just have it as a decoration.
So stupid.
It's like the coolest thing in the game.
How does that make me money?
It doesn't. It's pretty.
Stupid shit out of my face.
I'm so confused. I don't know why you're so like dumbstruck. It's a really cool thing. You get fish in your house that look very nice, and you can look at them whenever you're feeling down. You can look at them and just be reminded how beautiful this life is of ours. How beautiful life is in general. If you look, just take a moment in your life to look at your fish.
Mm-hmm. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna have chickens now.
Wow.
I'm climbing up, baby. I'm coming back.
Took you a while to have chickens.
Because I was focusing on other things, that's a fact.
I
found the mayor's shorts. Damn.
Can you go inside?
He do be smashing though. What?
Can you go inside?
No.
Pick up the... No.
Not close enough friends with that woman.
With the woman.
Yes.
I mean, of course, we're not gonna be friends if you call her that.
Okay. So I named one chicken subscribe.
My chicken is please subscribe.
Then I'm gonna select. And I bought another chicken. And call her. Two.
Shanique.
Two. My. Okay, gonna call her To My.
How do I find Neptunite? Sounds
the
sweet.
Fuck is so, that? That is so cool. That sounds so cool.
This sounds like it came from Neptune.
The Le Planet. Let's go. Where are my chickens? I haven't seen them all day. Oh, brown hens. Ooh. Where did I get hay from? I think
you have to have a silo.
But I was able to pick up hay, so that means I'm taking it from your silo?
Don't you fucking take my, don't take my hay. You can't make your own silo.
Dude, I have weeds. You can come harvest enough weeds to replace two hay.
Man, shut up.
Why are you mad, man? Hose
shut up,
mad.
You stole my weed. You stole my weed.
Hose mad.
Shut up.